Frank! Frank!
Tell Guzzo. Tell him. Tell him to go to hell.
You did good, Sarge.
Hey, Sergeant.
How much longer are we gonna be here anyway?
At least until your crappy playing gives away our position.
Gentlemen! We are about to take part in a most daring offensive against the enemy. Glory or a glorious death await.
We get a choice which one?
Show the lieutenant some respect.
Who's this pissant?
Private Leslie Baron, but further introduction can wait. The Germans have pulled back to the ridge. We, mes amis, are going to take it from them.
All right, you heard the lieutenant. Get moving. Cole, get on that 50 cal. Peterson, start loading some ammo. And someone turn off that friggin' radio. That's not fighting music.
Best to be keeping your eyes on the road.
Let's go!
close! Let's go! Lieutenant!
Ah, Baron! We missed you! Have a good nap, did we?
But I... Sir, I was manning the radio
you
and...
You should have been manning a gun!
Battalion radio. Jerry set up a command post in an industrial compound nearby.
Bon! Then that's where we'll make our stand against Jerry's counterattack! They won't go quietly into that good night.
Nor should you, Baron.
All right, men! Let's move out!
Jerry, make a little more in on these!
Stand back!
Clear out this building! Germans upstairs!
Good work, man. Sergeant Kadar, secure the entrances.
Yes, sir. Cole, you're with me. There are four ways in. We block off three. Jerry will be bottlenecked into going the way we want him to.
Ugh!